What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another day in 7 days to die. We're gonna be doing things a little bit, I would say a little bit different. Granted, I'm gonna eat this. That'll give us all that water we need. Do I have any more food? I might snack on a couple. Alright, so, I had to stop recording for a second. But yeah, we're gonna eat a couple of these eggs to get up our hunger above 50%. Hopefully we can find some food today. I'm gonna eat these potatoes. Alright, I will put those away. Before I start that back up, like this part right here, yes, I've done a lot of work. There hasn't been much activity throughout the night, which is great. I did hunt on a, I think I saw a deer, but this part's temporary. It's gonna be moved up a block for the pit portion because I won't be able to make it all the way into the pit from here. But like I said, that's just temporary. Okay, I did remove that. And then if we, at some point I will be putting down the, whatchamacallit, the forges, but we had a little bit going on down here. Where are we at on the map? 30. And up here we are at 37. At least want to go down at least another 5 to 7 blocks under. This should be at a decent level to put that there. Yeah, I guess I'll hold on to that for now. We should be at a decent level to, actually hold on. Do we have any skill points? Yeah, I do, I have 2. I'm putting both into intellect. Next skill points, we'll put it into something else. But as I was thinking of saying, was, I don't even know what I was trying to say. Anyway, let's turn this on. If I remember, I remember, but I don't think I will. But let's hit back on, get back onto the road. And, for the most part, we'll be doing, I'm gonna be doing like 2 or 3 days at a time, since I'm only like putting this out once a week. Hold on to it for now. So it just makes sense to start mushing them together a little bit so that you actually have. So it doesn't look like I'm taking forever. So there'll be a lot of like, whatchamacallits, the time-lapse portion of my videos due to that. Yeah, nope, not going over there. But yeah, let's go, where's this guy? It's a lady. Okay. Oh, snap. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of time lapse of my gameplay, so. I just wanted to get y'all ready for that and get used to it, because that's how we're going to be. That's gonna be our playstyle for the most part. Let's get rid of that for now. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy it, and let's get some questing done, and hopefully I'm gonna be dropping the paper, and hopefully we get some good progress done. Where's that? I want the iron. All right, it's the next morning, and hopefully, the last day wasn't too bad. I'm gonna go down like two more blocks. I already put down the last two, upgraded into cobble for that corner and this corner. Just gotta do it down, and then we live the way of the mole people. Just gotta be careful. Let's get up here. Throw that away. I prepped food, so let's go out and do our job and see how well we do today. Hopefully, I want to. Yeah, I still have four more jobs to do. So we may be done on day five to get our bicycle. We shall see. Oh, come on. But let's get out of here. And let's get to work.
Well, damn, you smell like a dead. You better have money. It's more job for me. You're turning. I just got whipped enough. Looks like you're gonna need it. Bye, or bye. Shit, man, I tricked you that good, and you don't even fucking tip me. Right, here you go. Spend all in one place. You better take this job, don't get spent here. Oh, look, another dumbass coming in my shop. All right, now we're done doing business. Get out of the store.
All right, guys, we're going to leave the episode here. This space is going to be a little bit wider. It's going to be like a half block out on each side to help cover up the cargo containers and just to give it a little bit more feel. But like this will be like the main fighting position, and I will have try to have electrical fences if we can find any. I haven't really seen them at the trader. But I wasn't really looking for it. I was more focused on the books, trying to get to the actual armor. Three more jobs to do. We can get that done easily if I do two jobs per day, and then try to get a little bit of base building done in the process. But at the moment I'm focused on getting armors to 11, so we can get our set. Not our set bonus, but our actual armor that we want to be rolling with going. We're close to, we already got the workbench unlocked. So it's not going to be that hard to get to the next step of that. I'm going to continue digging throughout the night. Hopefully, I might try to work on bringing that barrier up for the tunnel, but if not, I don't know. We'll have to pick things up in the next episode, but guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button for me. It really means a lot. I would like to get to... It would just mean a lot to me. I'm just going to leave it at that. And I do stream on YouTube and Twitch, because I have people who are on YouTube, so I stream on both. But I had an incident over the weekend, and if you see multiple same stream keeping going over and over again, because my OBS was crashing. It was annoying. But anyway, guys, hopefully enjoy the rest of your day and or night, and I'll see you next time. Later.